be of the rest, my God. Father God, use me as a vessel. Pour out your words through me. In your name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
It's a very, 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 I'm just here to speak to the fathers. It's a very short. Yes. Portrait of a good father. The role of a good father. The first thing I want to discuss is the difference between a father and a dad. A father is a title owned once a male contributes to the creation of a baby. A dad, however, is a title that is received from the child.
Yeah.
It is a male parental figure that is present and participating in a child's life.
Come on now.
One of the problems faced in today's society is the absence of our fathers. In Ephesians 6 verse 4, it first tells the fathers to provoke not their children to wrath. Just by simply being absent from a child's life can do just this. They will be wondering, where is my father? What does my father look like? And so on. Which means, in order to not provoke their children to wrath, they first must be present in the child's life. A father must also not abuse the power he has. A father must not also abuse the power that he has received from God. If decisions have to be made for the child, first reason with the child and see what they have to say in their point of view before doing so. Do not create meaningless rules because you are in charge. This could definitely cause the child to be angry and resentful. The next part in the verse I want to look at is when Paul says, but bring them up in the training and admonition of the Lord. But bring them up in the training and admonition of the Lord. I definitely believe that it is time for our fathers to start teaching their children to fear and serve God.
Yeah.
I believe that it is time they teach them right from wrong and good from evil. In recent times, this is being carried out by the mothers, but I implore our fathers to take over that responsibility, which means I am calling for spiritual men to teach spiritual things. Strive to be a role model for your children, for they live what they learn. Proverbs 22 verse 6. Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. So do not teach your child to smoke. Do not teach your child to drink alcohol. Do not teach them how to blaspheme. Instead, show them how to be responsible, kind, loving, caring, and peaceful, so they will not become a disruption to society, but will grow up to be responsible citizens that contribute positively to society. If you teach your children the right way when they are young, then they will not stray when they are old. Today I ask our fathers to be like the good father in Luke 15. No matter what his children did, he still loved, cherished, and cared for them with all his heart. I ask you to adapt these qualities. Do not only be a father, but also be a dad in your family. After all, anyone can be a father, but it takes someone special to be a dad. Happy Father's Day.